In this short video tutorial, I want to share with you how to make the Bing your default search engine in your Chrome browser. I've made a video recently about how to change from Google search engine to Bing search engine on your Chrome browser. If not watch it, you can check the description. I'll keep a link there so you can just follow up and watch it. But then I received some comments that some people used to have the Google Chrome browser interchanging, or maybe sometimes they'll find Bing, sometimes they'll find Google browser as their default browser in Chrome. Maybe there may be one or two malicious activities, or maybe a virus that's disturbing your Chrome. So there's the one or two things that you can do to get it back and perfectly working. I have like three methods to solve this kind of problem. Just follow each and every one of them, and then later on you restart the computer and then everything should go back to normal if you do it correctly. So the first thing you need to do is to start by coming to the three dots over here at the top right. You just click on it and you can come all the way down to more tools, and you can come to extensions. Okay, over here that's the first thing you should do. You should check out your extensions and any software that you've installed in Google Chrome. If you've noticed anything that is suspicious, you just click to disable it. You can remove it by just clicking on remove, or you can disable it by just clicking on disable over here, and this turns white. It's automatically showing you that it has been disabled. You can enable it at any given time. But then if you suspect any malicious activity or any software that you don't trust, or any software that you are not using at all, just feel free to remove it or to disable it at least. Okay, so once you finish on this, you should go back to the same three dots. This time around you should come to settings, and then you can come all the way to the search bar here and just search for cleanup. So once you come to cleanup, you can see cleanup computer. You just click on this and you come all the way to find here. This can enable Chrome to find harmful softwares. Okay, Chrome can find harmful software on your computer and remove it. So you just click on find, and it's going to find any software, any malicious software that is causing problem for you, and it's going to remove it. We just follow the process to remove it. So once you do that, you can come back, and then after, still on cleanup, you can find the second thing, which is restore settings to their original default. Okay, you can just click on this and you can see this action will reset Chrome settings and Chrome shortcuts, disable extensions, delete cookies and other temporary site data. You can remove all. But then you have the good news that bookmarks, histories and saved passwords won't be affected with this action. Okay, so you just click to restart, to reset all your settings in Chrome browser, and it's going to go back just as if it is like a newly installed Chrome browser. So just do this as a second method. And the last method is going to be outside of Chrome browser. So you can just come all the way down to the start menu of your computer over here. So you can come, you can right click on the start menu if you like. You can come to settings, and then you can come to privacy and security. You just click on this. You can come to Windows security, just click, and you can come to virus and threat protection. You just click on this, and you can see quick scan over here. So just go ahead and carry out a quick scan. It should just take a minute or two or three, depending on the content or the storage, the documents, the kind of data that you have on your computer. It might take longer, it might take shorter time, but doing a quick scan can really help your computer in finding any kind of malicious activity or any kind of suspicious virus that is within your system and deleting it for you. So I hope you try these three methods, and I hope you get your problem solved. If you do, please remember to give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.